There's no fighting. And somewhere in the world tonight, someone's falling in love for the first time. I believe there is a place where fears fight, waving goodbye. Somewhere in the world tonight, everything's alright. Somewhere in the world tonight, there's no crying. And somewhere in the world tonight, someone's holding their first child. There's no hiding. Come on, come on. Somewhere in the world tonight, someone's leading the way. Everything's alright.
Ladies and gentlemen, our winner, Altiyan Childs. Mate, how did it feel to perform that song?
No words.
Okay. Ronan, I know you've got a lot to say, mate. Please, I mean, what can you tell him for everyone to hear?
I'm just incredibly proud. Incredibly proud. I mean, you know, if we go back to the auditions and forgetting the words, getting into the contest in the first week, in the elimination night, there was boos from the audience. And the way he has grown and the journey that he's had and his delivery, his belief, his confidence, his, You know, his performances, his ability, it just ticks all the boxes. He's a real star. And the world needs to get ready for Altiyan Childs. It's going to be unbelievable.
Well done, mate. Absolutely. Natalie, do you have any final words?
Altiyan's a phenomenal performer. I'm really, really happy for him. Obviously, I'm sad for Sally, but this is the beginning of a great career for her too, so...
Mate, would you like to say anything?
I just want to say, in Australia, thanks for stealing my heart away. Ronan, thank you, brother. You know exactly what for. And I just want to say to my father, we did it!
Love you, Dad. Guy, do you have any words, mate?
Look, I would say, you know, it's such an important thing is the fans. Remember that they got you here, they voted for you. It's an amazing thing to grasp that they believed in you so much to actually put money behind their fingers and vote for you and text your name. It's all about them, so be good to your fans. Always remember them and you'll go a long, long way.
Fantastic. Thank you, Guy. Kyle, anything to say?
Mate, you are a true star. I'm thrilled for you that you've won. Sally and Andrew were right up your tail right to the end, but you deserve to win, and what an amazing top 12. It's great to see you guys all back. And as Ronan said earlier, and Guy, you keep going from here. You keep punching, you keep working, you keep riding, and good luck to all of you. It's been a pleasure.
Altiyan and I have a feeling that you might want that. That's your winning name, mate. You won X Factor for 2010. Altiyan Childs. Ladies and gentlemen, it has been a wonderful experience for me hosting the X Factor. And we just want to thank again all of our contestants, judges, thank you so much. Our special guests, our musicians, choreographers, all of our dancers, the backing singers, the crew, all the folks backstage, everyone involved, and especially to you, the viewers, who have followed the show and charted the fortunes of your favourites with your vote. So please don't forget to check out the final edition of the Extra Factor starting on 7/2 right now. From all of us here, have a terrific holiday season. Thank you so much for watching. Good night, Australia.